that you voted on whether to sue Randy Vadim or what. Now, with your connection to Randy Vadim, you should have excused yourself. You're his voice on this board, and you should have excused yourself.
Is this the actual minutes from executive? That's in my box.
No, he's a board member.
That's what you should have done.
He has a board member.
If you were honest.
You want the audio?
He has a right to vote. He's a board member.
If you have a conflict of interest, you shouldn't be voting.
Do we need a 911 call? This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Do we need a 911 call?
This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not doing it.
This is ridiculous.
He wants to call.
It doesn't. Oh, no. You want to challenge me, son. I was born and raised in Glendale hood.
Friend, okay, on that document, you know, what I would do is take out a letter.
I was born.
And save it as a new, as today's date. You're going to change, update, revise date to today. Okay, so the revised date is today.
No.
And then the ratified date is today.
Okay.
And save that whole one because it has the verbiage that we will need.
To not even do that. There's, you know.
Yes, we'll make sure there's no problem.
I know, okay. Oh, so, the thing is, each way you get no bearing.
So, maybe I should do that right now.
Do that before I say mom out here.
Yeah, just if you have a house, you have a vote, right.
Victor. Yeah, let me do these right now. I got to get this straight.
Yeah.